America's Next Top Model. I'm your host, Tyra Banks. Let's welcome our judges.
Say hello to our noted fashion photographer and banquet eater, Nigel Barker.
Hey, ladies.
Oh, our fashion icon, Twiggy.
Hello, darlings.
So here is the first picture that we took of Haley on the couch posing. So what do you guys think of this one?
Feminine.
Feminine, yes. Nigel?
Dazzling.
Now let's look at the next picture of Haley. Oh, she's smelling the flowers.
I kind of think that she should have showed her face a little more.
Because she looks so giant in this one, you know?
I like a big girl.
Okay, so here's the last one of Haley, and this is her as a Mayan.
Oh, that is my favorite.
It's very intriguing, isn't it?
Yes.
Nigel?
She's bringing sexy back.
Okay.
Of course.
So now we're gonna move on to Chloe. Okay, so this is Chloe on the chair posing for a magazine ad.
That's not my favorite, but I like it.
Oh, she looks very cute. Nigel, what do you think of the picture of Chloe on the chair?
Great.
Oh. Here is my favorite of Chloe when she's posing on her stomach.
Oh, that is my favorite.
So cute. Great. What do you think, Nigel?
I tap that.
And here is the last picture of Chloe posing for a pajama ad, and this one is so cute. It makes me think of hot cocoa. What do you think?
Oh yeah, that makes me. That's cozy. That's nice for relaxing.
What do you think, Nigel?
This will wake you up for the morning.
Tell us why America should vote for you, Haley.
Because we're so thin and sexy to the bone.
Chloe.
Because I'm so cuddly for it.
What?
Because I'm so cuddly for
it. We can't hear you!
Because I'm so cuddly for it.
Because he's a what?
So colorful.
Say it really loud.
Because I'm so colorful.
Colorful.
Colorful.